Now Drew McIntyre looking for the Claymore. Batista bomb! Jeez! Batista trying to throw McIntyre over the ropes. He stays. Not for long because Batista drop kicks him. McIntyre getting back into the ring. Oh my goodness, King Kong Lariat! The cover! Batista wins! What a match by Batista, but now it's time for Chris Jericho versus Neville. Let's go to that match. Now Neville trying to make Chris Jericho pass out. Could he do it tonight? Chris Jericho survives it. Neville going up the top rope. Oh my goodness, Chris Jericho catches him with a lariat. Now Chris Jericho punching Neville. Oh my goodness. And now looks like he's gonna mock Cody Rhodes, but Neville gets out of it and sends Jericho out of the ring. I already know what's about to happen here. Oh my goodness! A spinning frog splash by Neville off the top rope onto my announcement's table. Jesus Christ! Both men are down after that insane impact. A spinning frog splash off the top rope by Neville through my announcements table. Now Neville, oh my goodness, he's about to do it. Come on, the fans want to see it. The fans were suplex off the top rope by Neville. Jeez. Neville trying to get up. He's gonna pin him. Neville wins. Here's your winner, Neville. Neville, the second qualifier for the six-pack challenge for the AHW TnT Extreme Championship that will be happening pretty soon. But now it's time for me to introduce a new AHW title, and that will also have qualified matches for the six-pack challenge. Hello, AHW Universe. It is finally time for me to introduce another new title for this company, AHW. This title will not have qualified matches, but it will indeed have a six-pack challenge. And the people in that challenge for the new title that I'm about to introduce will be picked by me. And now it's time for me to introduce the very new addition to the AHW titles, the AHW United States Championship! Thank you for all the great compliments you have given this title. But this title might be a hard one to get. But a man who's just debuted at No Mercy is one of the men that I will put in the six-pack challenge for the title. And I think he will win. And it is the Rated R Superstar Edge! Thank you all, but I think you should be thanking the boss of this company, Jeff, because he is the one who let me in this company. And you know, I've always wanted to beat one man, a dead man. His name is The Undertaker. I know you all are getting excited because I want to announce that I am on the hunt. I want to face The Undertaker for the AHW World Heavyweight Undisputed Championship. And I want to face him right before Elimination Chamber. So Ticker, if you're watching this from your home, I know you're taking a break from what happened at No Mercy. I know your body couldn't take all of that. But Ticker, I want you to know one thing. You better be watching every single AHW live show, because I might be on every single one trying to earn that title match, because I'm not trying to just get handed that title match. No, that's not how it works, because if you want a title match, you gotta earn it. I haven't even debuted, and I will debut pretty soon, maybe in 2 weeks or so. But after I debut, and after I probably win my debut match, that marks my hunt, my journey to earn the AHW World Heavyweight Championship match with you. Because Taker, I know that you stepped up. Well, everybody stepped up to you. Every good wrestler in this company has stepped up to you. The likes of Triple H, who else? Braun Strowman, I can name more. But the one who will step up to the plate, the one who will become the new AHW World Heavyweight Undisputed Champion, is the debuting, the rated R superstar, Edge. And after my debut, my hunt to earn that match will start. So Taker, if you're watching this, I'm gonna leave you with this. The rated R superstar is in AHW, and he's coming to destroy The Undertaker. What an amazing promo by the rated R superstar, my best friend, Edge. He can really be from The Undertaker. But that is it for the show. I hope you all enjoyed AHW Live at the AT&T Stadium. Good night, everyone.